Morning students, once again welcome back in maths class. Today we will start our next chapter, chapter 10, that is time. Okay, so first of all, what is time? Gap between two events ke beech mein jo gap hota hai, that is known as time. Okay, so as we know that the smallest unit of time is second. Okay, then 60 seconds make 1 minute. And after minute we have hour. 60 minutes make 1 hour. And 24 hours make 1 day. Okay, 24 hours mein aapka kya hota hai? 1 day. So in these 24 hours we have 12 hours of AM and 12 hours of PM. AM means anti-meridian and PM means post-meridian. So after 12 midnight to 12 noon we have AM. Okay, that time, that 12 hours is known as AM. And after 12 noon to 12 midnight, that time is known as PM. Okay, that means you get up in the morning, that is AM. Night 2 o'clock, AM. Night 5 o'clock, AM. Okay, night 1 o'clock, AM. And you come in school, you go in school, that is in AM. Okay, if parents go in office, okay, that is in AM. So these activity we do in the AM. And after 12 o'clock we have PM. Okay, like you take lunch, you take dinner, that is in PM. Okay, so first of all we will start our recap exercise. So in recap exercise you have first question, fill in the blanks. So here is given A part. 2 at night is, night mein jo 2 o'clock hota, that is 2 p.m. or a.m. Dekho, humme night sochte hain, kya karte hain? We think that is p.m. But no, night 12 o'clock means that's new day start. After 12 there is new day start. Jo 12 midnight hota, uske baad humara new day start ho jata. That means that is in a.m. Okay, so 2 at night is 2 a.m. Then, in early year, the month of February has blank days. How many days in February? In early year. In leap year, we have 29 days. Okay? Then, it's C part. A year equals to blank week. In 1 year, how many weeks? In 1 year, we have 52 weeks. Clear? Now, D part. 4:35 in the morning. Morning mein jo 4:35 you get up. That is AM. Okay. After 12 midnight, the old times we have in AM. Till 12 noon. And after 12 noon, we have PM. Okay. So our first question is finished. Now we'll do question number second. Question number 2. Write AM or PM. So here you will write AM or PM. There is choice. Whatever requirement that you have to fill. If we require AM, so we fill AM. If require PM, so we will fill PM. So A part is here. I go for a walk after having dinner at 9. Ab dinner hum kab lete hain? Night mein. So that is PM. Okay. 9, this is before 12. But at night time we do this work. So this is PM. Okay, dinner and lunch always we take in the PM. Now, it's B part. I go to office daily. Main daily office mein jata hoon at 10. Kis time pe? 10. Ab offices open in the daytime. So, 10 a.m. Okay? 10 a.m. Then next is, my school begins at 8:30. School jo start hota hai, that is in the morning. So that is 8:30 a.m. And ends at 2:30 p.m. Or end hota hai ye p.m. 2:30 p.m. Clear? Now it's a D part. I watched the sunrise at 5. Jo sunrise hota hai, wo kitne baje hota hai? In the morning. So that is a.m. Sunrise in the morning and set in the evening. So, sunrise in AM. Now next E part, the sun sets at 6:30 PM. Set जो होता है that is a PM. So we write here 6:30 PM. Clear? So like this our recap exercise complete. After that we will do exercise 10.1. Exercise 10.1. Question 1 is there. Convert the following into hours. You have to convert the following into hours. So as we know that here we have to convert the bigger unit into the smaller. So when we convert big unit into the small, जब हम big unit को small में करते हैं, so anything is there, चाहे time की बात हो, measurement की, anything is there, we always do multiply. Whenever we convert big into small, big unit को हम small में करेंगे, so we always do multiply. Okay, so here we are converting big unit into small. Big को हम small में लेके जा रहे हैं, so in that condition we will do multiply. R is small, we have to convert into hours. And days are big. So, okay, as we know that 24 hours make one day. So day is big and hour is small. Okay, so A part is here 4 days. So now we convert 4 days into hours. So as we know, one day equals to 24 hours. Now here is 4 days. So take 4 days. If in one day we have 24 hours, so in 4 days more hours we have. So for the more hours we will do multiply. So 24 multiply by 4. So now we multiply. 4 4s are 16. 1 goes carry. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1 9. So 96 hours. Clear? That's your answer. Now it's in B part. In B part we have 8 days 15 hours. 8 days and 15 hours. So 15 is already in hours. 15 to hamare paas already kisme hai? Hours mein. So which is not in hours, that we have to convert. 8 days are not in the hours. So that we have to convert into hours. So as we know that one day equals to 24 hours. Okay, now we take our question. Our question is 8 days 15 hours. So 8 days 15 hours. So firstly we convert this 8 days into hours. So how we convert? 8 multiply by 24 hours. Hours in short we write HRS. Okay, and 15 is already in hours, so that we have to add. So plus 15 hours. Clear? Now we multiply 24 by 8. So multiply 8 4s are 32. 3 goes carry. 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 3 19. So 192 hours plus 15 hours. Okay, plus 15 hours. So now we add these. 192 plus 15. So what is there? 5 plus 2, 7, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 goes carry, 1 plus 1, 2. So 207 hours. That's our answer. Okay. So the same way you will do it's the C and D part also. That is same like the B part. C and D you will do yourself. Now we will do question number 2. Question number 2. Convert the following into minutes. Here you have to convert into minutes. Okay. Here is hours are given. Hours are big and minutes are small. So the same thing is there also. We have to convert from big to small. So whenever we convert big to small, we will do multiply. Hours are big and minutes are small. So here is in A part given 15 hours. We convert these hours into minutes. So as we know that 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. So here we will write 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. Okay, now there is 15 hours. So we write here 15 hours. That's equals to 15 multiply by 60. So multiply by 60 is very easy. Firstly we will write this 0. Okay, now it's become 15 multiply by 6. Because this 0 already we have written here. Now 6 5s are 30. 3 goes कैलोरी, 6 months are 6, 6 plus 3, 9, so 900 minutes. That's your answer. Clear? So like this A part is, you have to do like this A part. Now B part, 7 hours 30 minutes. Here is 7 already in, sorry, 30 is already in minutes and 7 is hours. Okay? So now we convert these hours into minutes. So the same thing which we have done in A part, the same we will do in B part also. But 30 is already in minutes, so that we have to add in the minutes. So 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. Now here is 7 hours. So 7 hours, hours in short we write HRS, and 30 minutes. That also will take 7 hours, 30 minutes. This is our question. Okay. Now we convert this 7 hours into minute. 30 is already minute. So 7 multiplied by 60. Now it's become minute. In minute we write in short MIN. Plus 30 minute. Plus 30 minute. Okay. Now we solve it. 7 zeros are 0. 7 6 are 42. So it's become 420 minute. Plus 30 minute. Okay. Now 420 plus 30. So it's become 450 minute. Total minute are 450 minutes. That's your answer. So the same way you will do it's C part and D. Same like B. B ke jaisa hi aapka C hai and D also. So you will complete question number 7. Now we'll do question number 3. Question number 3. Convert the following into seconds. Here you have to convert into seconds. Here is minutes are given and you convert into seconds. So second is smaller than minute. So when we convert from higher to smaller, we will do multiply. Same thing is here also. A part 36 minutes. So as we know, 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Okay. So here is given 36 minutes. In 1 minute we have 60 seconds. So in 36 minutes we should multiply by 36. So 36 multiply by 60. Now we'll do multiply. Firstly, when we multiply by 60, so firstly we write this 0. Now 6 6 are 36. 3 goes carry. Now 6 3 are 18. 18 plus 3 21. So 2160 seconds. That's our answer. Clear? So like this you will do A part. Now we will do its B part. In B part we have 11 minutes, 11 seconds. Okay, minutes are also 11, seconds are also 11. So first of all, as we know, 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Clear? 1 minute equals to 60 seconds. Now here is given 11 minutes, 11 seconds. So we will take 11 minutes, 11 seconds. Okay, so this is already in seconds. So we convert these minutes into seconds. So 11 multiplied by 60. Now it's become second. Okay, plus 11 is already in seconds. So 11 seconds. Second in short we write as the C. Now we will solve it. So as we know 11 table. So 11 zeros are 0. And 11 6 are 66. So 660 second plus 11 second. So 660 plus 11. So it's become 671 seconds. Here we can write complete spelling. So this is your answer. Like this, our exercise 10.1 complete. Exercise 10.2. Question 1 is there. convert the following into days and hours. So whenever you convert into days and hours, so firstly we'll see that what is given here. Here is given hours. Okay, so when we convert smaller unit into big unit, hours se hume days mein convert karna hai. So as we know that 24 hours make one day. तो आर्स को जब हम डे में लेके जाते हैं सो ऑलवेज वी गेट द लेस. ओके, क्योंकि हमारे 24 आवर्स दैट्स मेक वन डे, लेस डे, डे लेस हो गया, वन डे ही बना, आवर्स 24 कंज्यूम हो गए. सो दैट मींस आवर्स इज अ स्मॉलर यूनिट. व्हेन वी कन्वर्ट स्मॉलर यूनिट इन द बिग यूनिट सो वी विल डू डिवाइड. ओके, एंड एज वी नो दैट इन डिवाइड वी गेट द टू आंसर, वन इज क्वोशेंट, वन इज रिमाइंडर. So quotient will be in the converted unit. जो quotient होगा वो तो convert हो जाएगा. किसमें करने, जैसे hours को हम days में कर रहे हैं तो जो quotient that will be days means in converted unit, जिसमें हमें convert करना है, in that unit our quotient. And the remainder will remain in the same unit. Okay? So here is asking that convert into days and hours. So whatever your quotient that will change into days. And whatever remainder you will get, that will remain in the hours, in the same one. Okay? And according to the relationship, we have to divide. So here A part, 912 hours. So we convert these hours into days. In hours, ko hume days mein convert karna hai. So as we know that 24 hours make one day. 24 hours mein kya banta hai? One day. Okay? अब डे कम हुआ सो फॉर दैट वी विल डू डिवाइड. सो 912 आवर्स, सो फॉर दैट 912 डिवाइडेड बाय 24. ओके, डिवाइडेड बाय 24. सो व्हाट एवर आवर क्वोशेंट दैट इज इन डे एंड द रिमाइंडर विल रिमेन इन द आवर्स. ओके, सो हियर वी विल शो द डिवीजन. 912 divided by 24. In 24 we have 2 digit, so here also we'll take 2 digit. In 2 digit what is there? 91. So we recite the table of 24 where we have 91. So in 24 table we don't have 91. So we will take 24 ones are 24, 24 twos are 48, 24 threes are 72, and 24 fours are 96. 96 are greater than 91. So the 4 number we have greater. So take on the 3 number. On 3 number we have 72. Clear? Now 11 minus 2 that is 9. And 8 minus 7 is 1. It's become 19. Now we note down 2. Okay? Now short method also I told you that how we can identify that where we have to take the table, we can skip the ones column from both sides. In 2 table where is 19, 2 9s are 18, but 9 pe hamara kya hai ki big ho jayega, because when we multiply 9 by 4 so we get 3 carry, and we can consume here only 1. 18 is only one number less than 19, so we will not take on the 9. If we take on the 9 so it will be greater. Okay, so we'll take on the 8. Okay, on 8 we will take, so 8 fours are 32. 24 multiply by 8, on the 8 number we will take table. 8 fours are 32, 3 goes carry. 8 twos are 16, 16 plus 3 19. 24 eights are 192. Okay, 192 minus 192, that's 0. And if you can't do like this, so you can make table in the rough notebook. Because in all we should divide by 24. So you can make your table of 24 in your rough notebook. Okay? Here we get the remainder 0. That means there is no hours left. All becomes into the day. And how many days? 38 days. So here we will write equals to 38 days. That's our answer. Clear? Now we will do its B part. In B part also we have hours. So here also we will do divided by 24. Your quotient will be in the days and the remainder will be remain in the hours. So firstly 24 hours equals to 1 day. Now here is given 1320 hours. Okay, so 1320 divided by 24, and now it's becoming to day. Now here we will do divide. 1320 divided by 24. So as we know, in two digit there is smaller than 24. So we'll take here three digit, 132. So 24 fives are 120. So we'll take on the 5 number. 24 fives are 120. Okay. Now 2 minus 0, 2, 3 minus 2, 1, and 1 minus 1, 0. Now we note down 0. Again we got 120. So 24 fives are 120. 120 minus 120, then we get the remainder 0. Again here also we get the remainder 0. But if you have any remainder, so that remainder will be in the R's. Maybe in C and D part there can be a remainder. So that remainder also will write with the days. 55 days and whatever remainder 0 R's. Here is 0 R's. 0 R's means no need to write here. But if you have here remainder, so you write that R's also with the day. So there is 55 days. There is not remainder, so we are not writing. But if you have remainder, so you write here that R's here. Okay. So the same way you will do it C and D part also. In C and D part also you will divide and get your days and hours. So same way you will do C and D part. Now we will do question number 2. Question number 2. Convert the following into hours and minutes. So here you convert into hours and minutes. And there is minutes are given. Smaller unit is given and you convert into the higher unit. So as I told you that when you have smaller unit and we convert into higher unit, so we always do divide. So here also we will do divide according to their relationship. And in divide we have two answers. So quotient will be in the hours and the remainder will be remain in the minutes. Okay. So first of all, as we know that 60 minutes make 1 hour. So A part is here 660 minutes. So 60 minutes make 1 hour. Okay. Now here is given 660 minutes. 660 minutes. So 660 minutes we convert into R. So for that we will do divided by 60. So 660 divided by 60. As we know 60 table is variety. If we know the 6 table, that we can use zeros. Okay. Now 660 divided by 60. Okay. Now we will take 2 digit. In 2 digit we have 66. That is greater than 60. So 61s are 60. Now 6, 0. Now we note down 0. Again it becomes 60. 61s are 60. Now we get the remainder 0. Okay. Remainder kya gaya hamara? 0. That means there is no minutes remaining. कोई भी मिनट बची नहीं हमारे पास सारे क्या बन गए आर सो इट्स बिकम 11 आवर्स सो वी राइट हियर 11 आवर्स ओके बिकॉज़ आवर क्वेश्चन इज इन द आवर्स एंड इफ देयर इज रिमाइंडर सो दैट विल बी द मिनट क्लियर नाउ इट्स बी पार्ट 1200 मिनट्स सो वी कन्वर्ट दिस इनटू आवर्स मिनट्स टू आवर इन बिग यूनिट सो विल डू डिवाइड 60 मिनट्स equals to 1 hour. Now here is given 1200 minutes. That is equals to 1200 divided by 60. Now we do divided by 60. Okay. 1200 divided by 60. Now as we take 2 digits, so 2 digit is 12, that is smaller than 60. So take here 3 digits, that's become 120. So in 60 table where is 120 or 2 number? So 62 are 120. Now 120 minus 120, 0. Now we note down 0. Now 60 zeros are 0. Okay. So if you want to write like this, you can write here. Otherwise, you can leave here also. आप यहाँ पे भी छोड़ सकते थे. The meaning is same. Okay. So remainder again there is zero. So that means there is no minute remaining. All become day. Sorry, hour. All become hour. There is no minute remaining. So 20 hours. Okay. Our answer is 20 hours. And 0 minutes. 0 minutes means no minute remaining. If you have remainder 10, 20, so that minute we will write with this. But there is no remainder, so we will not write here. Okay? The same way you will do it C and D part that you will do yourself. Now question number 3. Convert the following into minutes and seconds. Okay? So here A part. 780 seconds. Same thing, smaller unit is given, seconds is given, convert into minutes. In higher unit you are converting. So when we convert from smaller to higher, we always do divide. So here also we'll do divide. And remainder will remain in the second. And if there is no remainder, so there is no second, all will be in the minutes. So as we know, 60 seconds make 1 minute. Okay, 60 seconds equals to 1 minute. Here is given 780 seconds. Okay, 780 seconds. So how we convert into minute? Divided by 60. So 780 divided by 60. Now we do divide by 60, whatever quotient that will be in the minute, and the rest will be in the second. So 780 divided by 60. 2 digits together. So 78 is there. 60 ones are 60. Okay. Now 8 minus 0, 8. 7 minus 6, 1. Now we don't have 0. It's 180. So 63 are 180 minus 180 0. So how much? 13 minutes. Now 0 second. So there is no second. 0 second means second is not left. So only minute are there. So there is 13 minutes. That's your answer. This converted. Okay. So this is your answer. Now it's a B part. 960 seconds. So as we know that 60 seconds equals to 1 minute. Okay. Now 960 seconds. 960 seconds. So the same thing we will do divide. Okay. Same like the A part we will do divide. So 960 divided by 60. Okay, now we'll do division. 960 divided by 60. In 60 we have 2 digits. So here also we'll take 2 digits. In 2 digits we have 96. So 61s are 60 because 62s are 120. And that is greater than 96. So we'll take on the 1. 61s are 60. Now 6, 9 minus 6, 3. Now we note down 0. It's 360. Now in 6 table where we have 36. 6 are 36. So 66 are 360. So we'll take on the 6. So 66 are 36. So it's become 360. Now 360 minus 360, we get the remainder 0. So here is also remainder 0. So we don't have any second left, only there is minute. How many minutes? 16 minutes. So 16 minutes. Okay. So that's your answer. So the same way you will do it, sir. B and C part. A and B we have done here. You will do C and D part yourself. Okay. The same thing is there in C and D part. So like this, our exercise 10.2 is complete. Thank you.